The witness's defector spoke of a ritual site, the place where they destroyed themselves.
Where the witness was created?
Yes. Zavala thinks he can navigate us to it. Guardian, you lead. We'll follow. Zavala no longer has his light.
But I do have my gun. Reaching the ritual site is our top priority. Do not let your focus stray.
This is a secure line. How's the vehicle?
Commanding.
We've already got resistance. This won't be...
Your search for purpose continues. Once more, it leads you to us. What is it you seek? Your endless pursuit of us means you nothing.
Sending voices within it. It'll stop at nothing to keep us from reaching the ritual site.
Keep moving.
You persist.
You wish to aid your traveler with reckless abandon. To spread the futile poison of life. Chaos disguised as freedom. We deny this pain. Let us enlighten you.
That riddle, what was made can be unmade. I can't get it out of my head. How are we supposed to unmake the Witness?
The same way that the Witness plans to remake the universe.
The Traveler's light.
Light restores, terraforms, shapes. We could use it to break the Witness apart, destroy it.
Resonance energy coming from that doorway. There has to be some way past it.
I was powerless when I stood before the Witness. When I confronted it in that place. But Guardian, your ability to wield both darkness and light gives you an advantage. You will do what I could not.
gift.
Truth, you seek not hopes, but endless challenge. This ambition is known to us, that what can be destroyed must be destroyed.
traveling. It still tried to help us.
The sword logic teaches that that cannot be destroyed will surpass infinity. The Hive were lost to this childish game. Too obsessed by the violence of the first knife to see the final carving. Are you not also a prisoner of this eternal chase? For all your power, you destroy to receive glittering rewards. The commendations of your peers. Triumphant accolades for all to see. We offer you an escape. Embrace this truth. Be uplifted. Triumphant against entropy.
Sounds like the Witness thinks you're hot stuff.
It flattered me too. It offered me the Awoken Throne. A kingdom all my own. My sister's love.
How is your sister?
On her way with the helm.
Mara?
You're in danger, brother.
And you're supposed to be with the Coalition fleet on the other side of the portal.
I know.
Mara, don't be stupid.
Now you know how it feels.
I really don't like the look of these rooms. Guardian, that looks like the old Vanguard war table.
Lightbearer, these meager pawns you allowed to lead you. Their strength pales in comparison to your own. They hold you back from all that you could become. We judged humanity before you made your greatness known. Your worth. Your might. You deserve power. More than your traveler would ever grace you. Join us. Not as part of the final shame, but as a god.
Targ was right.
Silence, you insolent speck.
A disciple. You wouldn't make that offer unless you were truly desperate. Terrified. Of us. Of what the Guardian can now do.
You seek the place we destroyed ourselves. Come. And be destroyed.
Hey, what the hell happened in there? The line went dead.
The Witness. This is the place Zavala described. Fire team, we're here. It's quiet. Feels like a tomb. Stagnant. And there, at the center, the place where the Witness was made.
Give yourself to darkness, Guardian. But stay vigilant. Stay alive.
Thank you.
Subjugate her down.
Sword.
Grab it, Guardian. The Traveler's not free yet, but it's still time to help us. We've got our open into the dark.
We're still fighting our way through. Don't wait for us.
Here we go.
The darkness, we saw ourselves. Simultaneously victims.
And perpetrators. Condemned to fade in light.
As all things do.
And so we reshaped ourselves to become this purpose the universe lacked. We lost ourselves there.
Destroy us!
Something's happening to the air. Be careful. Another subjugator.
We're just outside the ritual site, but keep at it. Hold the line and keep everything we can from spilling in.
Vanguard, you figured it out. What was made in darkness can be unmade in darkness. In darkness, the statues are still part of the witness. Destroying them will destroy the witness.
Ghost, you two need to get back in there.
Thank you.
Paladin?
Light. We are freed. The light will tear us. The light will rend mine from mine. Split what has become the vile one
into the repentant
many. Destroy us.
Whatever you're doing, it's working.
Guardians, you must return to the dark.
I'm bringing you up.
all is not yet lost. The Witness may have won this battle, but it is wounded. And while you've been occupied here, within the Traveler's heart, I've brought our allies to help you land the final blow. The full might of Keitel's Empire stands behind us in this endeavor. Mizrax Kel rallies his House of Light to save their great machine. And I have found a guardian of great renown, Micah Ten, who comes to us with bold ideas. If you intend to subdue the Witness, we must first fight its corruption and weaken its hold on the Traveler. You will grow in strength, in power, and when the reckoning is at last upon us, you will storm the Witness's monolith and strike where it is most vulnerable. You will shatter its hold on the Traveler, and you will end it.
To defeat the Witness. I didn't think I'd ever be able to say those words. We can use your affinity with darkness to navigate it and seek out the Witness where it's most vulnerable. And we'll channel the Traveler's light to destroy it from within. But first, we have to loosen the Witness's hold on the Traveler. We aren't strong enough without its full power behind us. Our allies are here now. They'll help us ready ourselves to strike against the Witness and sever its connection to the Traveler. This is it, Guardian. I know I'm in rough shape, but I'm not afraid. This is what I was made for. Whatever it takes.